managed to get it out. It was a bit of a fiddle, but it kind of slid out in the end. So that's all the air conditioning, cooling infrastructure removed. Going to call it a night now, and then tomorrow I think I'm going to start going through this wiring, because there's actually a fair bit of extra cabling that's appeared over the years. So I'm going to remove everything that's unnecessary, and then next stop will be taking the engine out.